Namaste, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we are celebrating Day 8 of Navratri, dedicated to the fierce and protective goddess, Mahagauri. Let's explore her significance, stories, and how we can honor her during this festive season. Mahagauri represents purity and serenity. Her name translates to, the one who is as white as the moon, symbolizing peace and tranquility. On this day, devotees seek her blessings for strength, wisdom, and enlightenment. There are many legends about Mahagauri. One popular tale describes how she performed intense penance to gain the blessing of Lord Shiva. Impressed by her dedication, he blessed her, transforming her into Mahagauri, the embodiment of purity and devotion. This story reminds us of the importance of perseverance and faith in our own lives. On this day, devotees often wear white and offer fresh flowers, milk, and coconut to the goddess. It's a time to reflect on our spiritual journeys and express gratitude for the blessings we have received. Many also participate in Garba and Dandiya dances, celebrating community and togetherness. Want to celebrate Mahagauri at home? Set up a small altar with her idol, light some diyas, and offer your favorite sweets. You can also create a peaceful ambience with soft music and invite family and friends for a small prayer gathering. That wraps up our celebration of Day 8 of Navratri. Remember to embrace the qualities of Mahagauri in your life. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Comment below on how you are celebrating today, and stay tuned for our Day 9 celebration tomorrow. Thank you for joining us, and may the blessings of Mahagauri be with you always. Jaya Mata Di.